32-21, an 11-point lead. You need nothing shy of a Tech fall if you are Buford, but West Oak trying to end it right here with a pin. Sheehy's got it. Another state title for the West Oak Warriors, courtesy of a pinfall by Anthony Sheehy.
Dominant performance there by Mr. Sheehy. Wow, that was impressive.
With 26 seconds in the first round, the 182s are left to wrestle. And let's see what Coach Brewer will do. He can send out Jacob Richards.